हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज हम लोग मेनिनजाइटिस के बारे में पढ़ेंगे। सो मेनिनजाइटिस, इट इज़ द इन्फ्लेमेटरी प्रोसेस ऑफ लेप्टोमेनिंजेस एंड सीएसएफ विद इन सब एरेकनोइड स्पेस। सो इट इज़ द इन्फ्लेमेटरी प्रोसेस ऑफ लेप्टोमेनिंजेस एंड सेरिब्रो स्पाइनल फ्लूड विद इन सब एरेकनोइड स्पेस। नाउ टाइप ऑफ मेनिनजाइटिस, फर्स्ट एक्यूट पायोजेनिक मेनिनजाइटिस एंड द सेकेंड इज ट्यूबरकुलस मेनिनजाइटिस। सो एक्यूट पायोजेनिक मेनिनजाइटिस कॉजेटिव एजेंट। In neonate, it is caused by E. coli and group B streptococcus. In extreme of age, it is caused by streptococcus pneumoniae, Neisseria monocytogenes. And in adolescent, it is caused by Neisseria meningitidis. So these are the causative agents of acute pyogenic meningitis. Now, morphology features of acute pyogenic meningitis. In gross, cerebrospinal fluid is cloudy or frankly purulent. Exudate is present within the leptomeninges and over the brain. Exudate present in the leptomeninges and over the brain. Meningeal vessels are engorged. Leptomeningeal fibrosis and hydrocephalus may occur. In microscopic features, neutrophils are found in subarachnoid space in severe cases and in leptomeningeal vessels in less severe cases. In fulminant cases, infection may extend to the ventricles and produce ventriculitis in fulminant case. Now, fallopitis may cause venous thrombosis and hemorrhagic infraction of underlying vein. Now, sign and symptoms of acute pyogenic meningitis. First is the meningeal irritability. Second is morning headache, photophobia, neck stiffness. These are the sign and symptoms of acute pyogenic meningitis. Complications are chronic adhesive arachnoiditis, leptomeningeal fibrosis and hydrocephalus, fallopitis, hemorrhagic infraction of the brain as well as ventriculitis. These are the complications of acute pyogenic meningitis. Second is the tuberculous meningitis. It is common in children and adult. Manifestation of Mealy tuberculosis. Now we'll talk about morphology. So in gross, subarachnoid space contains thick exudate, particularly abundant in sulci and base of brain. Now tubercle may be visible adjacent to blood vessels. Microscopic features. Acute or chronic inflammatory cells are found. Granuloma may or may not contain giant cells and caseous necrosis. Acid fast bacilli can be demonstrated. Now the clinical features are headache, confusion, vomiting, malaise. CSF findings. Decreased CSF glucose level as well as increased protein concentration. So that's all about meningitis. Thank you.